Welcome to this video on creating your login credentials and user account in the CARM Client Portal. In this video, you will learn how to use a GCKey or sign-in partner to access the CARM Client Portal for the first time, how to register for multi-factor authentication for your account and log in using multi-factor authentication, how to create a personal profile in the CARM Client Portal, how to enable email notifications, and how to log in as a returning or existing user. Let's begin. First, go to the CBSA CARM Client Portal. There are two options you can select from to log in to the CARM Client Portal. You can either use a sign-in partner, which uses secure credentials you have previously set up with your financial institution, or you can use a Government of Canada issued GCKey. If you would like to use a sign-in partner, click the Continue to Sign-in Partner button to proceed. On this page, you will be able to select your financial institution from the list provided. Doing so will redirect you to your bank's login page to enter your credentials there. If you would like to use a GCKey, you will be redirected to the GCKey login page. Please consult the TradeChain Partner User Guide, Onboarding to the CARM Client Portal, for information on creating a GCKey. Once you have signed in using either a sign-in partner or GCKey, you will be taken to the Multi-Factor Authentication Registration page. To use the CARM Client Portal, you will automatically be prompted to register for multi-factor authentication if you have not previously completed the registration process. Multi-factor authentication, or MFA, is a process that protects your information from being used by someone else. Multi-factor authentication requires you to type in a unique series of numbers, called a multi-factor authentication passcode, every time you log in to the CARM Client Portal. This passcode will be sent to the email address that you provide when you register. Let's look at how to register for multi-factor authentication. On the Multi-Factor Authentication Registration page, enter your email address in the input box that appears under the heading Email Address. Enter it again in the input box under the heading Retype Email Address. Read the Multi-Factor Authentication Privacy and Consent Statement and check the box to indicate that you have read it and that you agree. Click on Continue. The registration screen will ask for the one-time passcode. This will have been sent to the email address that was provided. Enter the passcode and select Submit. The registration screen will inform you of successful registration for multi-factor authentication, and you are now signed in. Click on the Continue to CARM Client Portal button. If you encounter challenges using the multi-factor authentication, please review the Multi-Factor Authentication Help for Secure Online Services page for more information. A link is provided under this video. If, after reviewing the information, you are still having issues, please contact the CARM Client Support Help Desk. Next, we will walk through the steps required to create your personal profile in the CARM Client Portal. Upon accessing the CARM Client Portal for the first time after creating your account, you will be prompted to create a personal profile before you can access the CARM Client Portal for your business. Complete the fields on this page to create your personal profile. Click the Terms of Use for Email Notification bar to expand this section. If you would like to proceed after reading these terms and conditions, select I have read, understood, and agree to the terms and conditions listed above. Choose whether or not to subscribe to notification emails. Notifications of events, like a ruling decision, will be posted on your account in the portal and can be accessed at any time. It is the account user's responsibility to monitor the account for all activity. Note that even when choosing unsubscribed, emails about urgent notifications will still be received. Choose the preferred language. Complete the security question fields. Click Create Profile. During this initial setup process, you will be able to link your personal account to an account for your business. If you are an employee looking to link to your employer's business account, enter the business number, or BN9, to search for the business. If you are the business account manager and need to set up an account for your business in the CARM Client Portal, click Register My Business. Refer to the How to Link a User Account with a Business Account in the CARM Client Portal video for more details on this setup process. Now that we have reviewed the initial setup process, let's learn how to log into the portal using your GCKey as a returning or existing user. Click the Continue to GCKey button to proceed. Enter your GCKey username and password. Click Sign In. Click Continue. You will be taken to the Multi-Factor Authentication page. It will inform you that a security code has been sent to your email address. Click Continue. You will see the one-time passcode page. Check your email for the code. Type or copy-paste the code into the input field under the security code heading. Click the Submit button. If you entered the correct code, the message Multi-Factor Authentication Successful will be displayed. Click on the Continue to CARM Client Portal button. You will be shown the terms and conditions of use, and as before, you must click Accept Terms to continue. You are now on your homepage of the CARM Client Portal. For security, remember to log out. Here are some key points to remember about this process. You can log in using a sign-in partner or your GCKey. Multi-factor authentication, or MFA, provides an added layer of security for your access to the CARM Client Portal. Every time you log in, a 6-digit passcode will be sent to the email address that you used when you registered for multi-factor authentication. You must read, understand, and accept the terms and conditions of use. Declining these will cancel the registration or login process. And finally, you must ensure that your profile and all other information is accurate and complete. Thank you for watching.